That's the last core. The transmission should be dead.
No, I'm still reading a signal. From the excavation site.
The heat signal I saw on A-Day. It caused the earthquakes. Whatever's behind those walls, MODOK doesn't want us to get there.
Got bigger problems, Captain.
Shit!
Did he just swear? Was that a swear?
Thanks, Tony. A little busy right now.
Okay, need a hand?
Yeah, take out those guns.
On it.
As am I.
Good. Then meet me up ahead.
Die, Avenger!
What you thinking, Cap?
The beacon must have been a decoy. Somehow Tarleton's still transmitting.
You struggle against the unstoppable tide of progress, Avengers.
This just got a whole lot weirder.
What has happened to his face?
You can slow me down, but I have enough mist to blanket the world.
Avengers. No warships make it out of the quarantine zone. Tony, take out those thrusters.
Thought you'd never ask. Come on, George, you're killing innocent people.
No, Chris Stark. That's not like you.
Look out for a giant falling head! Might be able to take out his thrusters.
Humanity is a blight on this earth.
Oh, that hurt.
I'll take it from here. Everyone fan out. Buy me some time.
Monica already contaminated me with your blood, Captain Rogers. She made me into the thing I hate the most. I'm willing to die with them now. For good of all.
How's the power coming off that thing on his back?
On it.
Maybe if you take out his main thruster.
Good call. That might give me a window.
He's down, Cap. Take out that power source.
Oh.
Gratitude is yours.
You don't understand. You can't help but hurt others. Only I can stop you.
Century.
Cap, I'm getting the feeling that gem in his forehead isn't just to look pretty.
I think we've got bigger problems.
Yeah, on it.
You cannot win.
Thank you. Die together!
created something inhuman.
No! This isn't how you make things right! We deserve a chance!
I know you think you can use this power for good, but you're no hero. You're just a mistake.
The only one left to convince is yourself. Ambigan!
Ooh, take it easy.
Mm. You got heart, kid. Great job.
Yeah, we need to work on that passing out thing, but you did good.
Indeed.
Good. That was pretty badass.
Thanks.
Hey, can you guys give us a moment?
What?
All this time, I thought I was mentoring you, and I'd given up. And I guess what I'm trying to say is thank you.
Can I ask you a favor?
You know you're grounded till you're 30, yes?
Yes.
Good. From now on, nothing but school. And your special field trips.
Really? Oh, Abu!
I'm so proud of you, Beta. But let's not tell Ami, okay?
Okay.
Come.
Do we have snacks?
Of course.
I'm hungry.
We'll be right back. As the newly elected Scientist Supreme, I will weed out the weak elements from within. No more surprises. No more distractions from our goals. Only carefully crafted innovation. Make no mistake, AIM is still the future. From cloning to time travel, the possibilities are endless. Now, let's begin.